You there! Someone. Hmm? Look for infinity with a limit.
Thank you. that creepy elf friend of mine.
Watches us. He controls them all. Stop him. Shut off the valves. Before...
Come on. shame about General Indare.
I...
Thank you.
Generations of effort reduced to parts. Come then, bottlefly, trample your downsting. We were to attain perfection. Every one of us, tonal animus tuning is delicate work. But I had achieved its mastery. Then you brought it to ruin. You've seen the beasts? I changed them, saved them from themselves. I could have done so for us all. No, I am forever leashed to my mortal shell. Already, my perfect children grow deaf to my call. End it, then. Close the pressure valve sustaining me. Free me from this withered cage. Men, the corpse to which you bound my soul will rot for decades. I will have no company but mindless, imperfect beasts. I will go mad, and years later...
Thank you.
aren't back with Dorant. Damn it! I wanted to be wrong! Tell me what did this to him. To all of us. If I have to write epitaphs, I want to get them right. I expected to find misery and death in this place. I didn't find it for myself, but still, it doesn't feel any better. I suppose I should thank you. If you have time, I have some questions. That mad elf you mentioned. When you said he wasn't a threat, what exactly did you mean? Truly? Sounds like you could teach my clan a thing or two about holding a grudge. I have to ask about Dorant. When you found him, was it... Did he suffer? Damn. You don't hold back, do you? Still, it sounds like he fought to the last. If he was an orc, I'd petition to bury him at Sorrow. He should be Orsinium, most likely. If all I recovered is a tale of woe and terror, I might as well use it to earn some drinks. Walk where the Etchetaires walk, my friend. Unless they have the flux, then walk two paces to the right. Trust me on this.